Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the battery, optical drive, rear corner covers, and top cover. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the hard disk drive adapter ZIF connector and disconnect the hard disk drive adapter ribbon cable from the system board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Lift the right edge of the hard disk drive assembly and slide the tabs on the right side of the hard disk drive assembly out of the notches in the base enclosure. Remove the hard disk drive assembly and place it in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the hard disk drive assembly from the static dissipative bag. Tow the tabs on the hard disk drive assembly into the notches in the base enclosure and lower the hard disk drive assembly into position. Insert the hard disk drive adapter ribbon cable into the hard disk drive adapter ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Insert the USB board ribbon cable into the USB board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.